Story 7. Open Doors. Each spring, our city has a day called Open Doors Day. On this day, many old and interesting buildings are open to everyone to visit. Many people of all ages come out on this special day to explore old buildings that they usually don't get the chance to see. Where did I visit? My dad and I visited the water plant. That's where water is treated before it is sent to homes. It was so interesting.
This church was built 120 years ago.